Morgan, since you do give a damn about your employees, your father would be disappointed. Or maybe you just really want to kill me. This makes it very easy for me to do my
Hello.
Job.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu. Diagnosing. Bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing to worry about. Try to relax. All done. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk. Pardon me.
Tank integrity restored. Hydrogen loss reduced by 33%.
Situation in cargo bay.
Holding. Sole group of survivors still present. Oxygen nearly depleted.
Morgan, you did it. I'll arrange transport with the medical operator. Then we can see about removing his neuromod. And hopefully, getting a shuttle in the process.
Morgan. The air's flowing again. I can breathe. And I hope this means Dal can't. Thank you. A little longer and... never mind. Elazar out.
Thank you.
The airlock at power plant, but it's got some kind of a lockdown on it. And there's something else. I saw something. When I was checking the last O2 station, an ovoid mass, roughly the size of a truck, maybe? Hard to tell because it was silhouetted. I mean, it could have just been debris, loose tubing, I don't know, but it scared the shit out of me. God, I sound crazy. I've just gotta breathe. I'm gonna try another airlock, then I'll call back.
Stand by for oxygenation. Oxygen levels low.
Logging soft diagnostic. Files corrupted. List.
I can help you.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day.
Try to relax.
Better. Please fill out a patient experience. Better next time.
Thank you.
integrity restored. Hydrogen loss reduced by 66%.
Hello. Call the 5 engineer.
Dr. Yu? Dr. Yingwei? We have the subject, Dal, and his life signs are stable. Thank you. We are prepping him in the neuromod division now. Come as soon as you can.
Tank integrity restored. Hydrogen loss reduced by 66%. Tank integrity restored. Hydrogen loss reduced by 99.79%. Threat of explosive gas minimal. Normal operations may resume pending supervisor approval.
Thank you.
Ghost Shot Intercept D.
Doors are working again, Morgan. Nice work. I'm taking what's left of my crew to the atmosphere controls in life support. We're going to clear out those shitcan operators and make sure there are no more mishaps with the air on this station.
Populated his entire crew with customized operators. He made the mistake of hanging his hopes on the machine. Flesh and blood is messy, Morgan, but it's the only thing that matters in the end.
Well done. The upload just kicked in. Meet me in the operatum. We have important work to do.